नमस्कार गाइस, प्रदीप श्रीवास्तव, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। देखिए, ऑफ लेट आई हैव बीन यू नो वेरी इंप्रेस्ड विद द जापानीज कल्चर। इन द लास्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स आई हैव बीन यू नो स्टडिंग अबाउट इट, एंड लास्ट मंथ ओनली आई पब्लिश्ड वन ऑफ माय पोस्ट व्हिच इज ऑन वन ऑफ द जापानीज कल्चर व्हिच इज कॉल्ड इकिगाई। सो आई एम गोइंग टू यू नो प्रोबेबली पोस्ट अबाउट 8 कल्चरल हैबिट्स विद द जापानीज पीपल हैव one to one, so that we understand, because I am a strong believer that these are not really good concepts, but probably if you practice that in your real life, it is going to be of great help. So what I'm going to cover today is a concept called Soshin. So Soshin ke bare mein main cover karne ja raha hu. Soshin actually is a part of Japanese culture, which actually means that aap koi bhi kaam karein तो एक बिगिनर्स माइंड के हिसाब से करें, एक फ्रेश माइंड के हिसाब से सोचें और करें, तो तभी आपको ज़्यादा सक्सेस मिलेगी। इसके बारे में चलिए स्टडी करते हैं और देखते हैं कि आपको कैसा लगा। सी, वी ऑल फाइंड इन दिस फास्ट पेस वर्ल्ड, चाहे कैसा भी कोई हो, सबके लाइफ में द लाइफ हैज बिकम वेरी केओटिक, right? Everywhere there is chaos. There's so much of things to do, so much of things which we can't do, and that is adding to a lot of stress, and that is adding to a lot of pressure, right? आप ये सोचिए, इस भरी दुनिया में जब इतना सब कुछ chaotic है, इसमें अगर हम Soshin culture को ले आए, हम उसको adapt करें, तो probably हमको काफी relief मिल सकता है और काफी अच्छा रह सकता है हमारे लिए। So that is what we are going to talk, guys. Soshin जो है एक जैपनीज कंसेप्ट है, जिसका मतलब है कि कोई भी आप काम करने जा रहे हैं, एक बिगनर्स माइंड की तरह करें, राइट? एक फ्रेश माइंड की तरह करें। सारे जितने आपके पुराने पर्सपेक्टिव्स हैं, उसको आप निकाल के खिलाड़ी रख दें। सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। इसके बारे में देखिए, आगे आगे देखते हैं कैसा है और क्यों लोग करते हैं, क्यों जैपनीज पीपल फॉलो इट सो मच, और आई एम श्योर आपको भी अच्छा लगेगा। इसके बारे में आप जरूर पढ़ें और करें। Soshin is यू नो डीपली रूटेड इन द जैपनीज कल्चर। It is followed everywhere, and the concept is so well known to everyone that they follow in daily life, right? The influence of Zen Buddhism on Japanese culture is beyond many meditation and philosophy. So, सिर्फ meditation नहीं है, सिर्फ philosophy नहीं है, बल्कि ये सारी चीजें भी हैं जिसके वजह से आपकी daily life जो है better हो सकती है। और अगर daily life better होती है, obviously it will improve your health. So it's again a path of improving your health, right? It is a path of fitness, yeah. So it we can say that it permeates, you know, various aspects of daily life, including art, tea ceremony, martial arts, traditional craftsmanship of Soshin reflects the profound wisdom of Zen Buddhism, right? And its transformative impact of Japanese culture. अगर आप इसको embrace करते हैं, by embracing the the beginner's mind, individuals जो हैं, they can cultivate a deeper understanding of themselves and the world around them, leading to greater clarity, creativity and inner peace. So that is what is important in our today's life, because the life is full of chaos, the life is full of stress. And if we follow this, apart from yoga and meditation, this is going to help a lot. And if it is going to help us on our health, probably our health will be better than what it is, right? So, जो Soshin concept है, वो basically it has come through Zen Buddhism culture, right? It has originated from Zen Buddhism, and Zen Buddhism is basically a Japanese development of the school of Buddhism. Right, it is the concept of Mahayana Buddhism that originated in China as China Buddhism, right? But the original roots are from India. So it's a proud thing to say that the original roots are from India, but it is called China Buddhism and it is called Zen Buddhism. So Soshin has originated from there, right? It is a question of basically with this translates into doing things with a beginner's mind, right? Or in other words, it actually means that starting anything with a fresh mind, that is what it means, right? कई बार आपने देखा होगा हम लोग को बचपन में भी, और कई लोग जब हमें पढ़ाते थे सिखाते थे, दे यूज टू से फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग, सब चीज भूल जाओ, इसको फ्रेश माइंड से सोचो और इसको करो, इसका रिजल्ट अच्छा होगा. दैट इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट दिस मीन्स. सो सोशल इज अ स्टेट ऑफ अप्रोचिंग लाइफ विथ एन एटीट्यूड ऑफ ओपननेस, ईगरनेस टू लर्न एंड अ लैक ऑफ प्री कंसेप्शंस. आई एम रिपीटिंग दिस अगेन, इट इज अ स्टेट ऑफ अप्रोचिंग लाइफ इन द with an attitude of openness, eagerness to learn and a lack of preconceptions, right? It is about cultivating a mindset that is free from limitations of past experiences, knowledge or expectations. See, hota kya hai ki hum dikhte hain ki kaam karne jaate hain, hamara ek preconceived notion hota hai, ek preconceived experience ke base pe ek thought process hota hai, jiske wajah se kai baar wo cheeze jo hain because of our mindset, it doesn't come out well, or probably it comes out, goes into a wrong direction, or probably whatever we experience is not the right thing what we experience. So always Soshin says that start with a beginner's mind, with a fresh mind. All the past experiences, all the preconceptions which you have, that all should not be there. That is what is Soshin. Let me share some famous quotes of few people, their quotes or teachings, which is very important because it's part of the Japanese culture, and I think it's imperative to probably share with you guys, right? So the first one is a gentleman called Morihi Ueshiba, right? He was the founder of Aikido, right? What he said is, the art of peace begins with you. Work on yourself and your appointed task in the art of peace. Everyone has a spirit that can be refined, a body that can be trained in some manner, a suitable path to follow. So that is what he meant, and this is part of Soshin, right? So basically means that everything you do in life, you have to do with humility, you have to have the dedication, you have to have openness, you have to have eagerness to learn, and you have to have the beginner's mind. That is the most important thing, right? The second important person who probably spoke about, who is the founder of Soto Zen Buddhism, is Dogen Zenji, right? He says that in the beginner's mind, when you have a beginner's mind, there are many possibilities, but in expert mind, there are few. So, I'm sure you understand this. I don't want to elaborate more and probably spend more time on this. But it is very, very clear, if you have a beginner's mind, there are more opportunities. If you have an expert mind, then they have limited opportunities, right? That is how, possibilities, right? So what it says is, if you have a beginner's mind, there are many possibilities, and if you have an expert mind, then you have very few possibilities. And that's true, guys, yeah? One more very important person who had a famous quote, he was a Zen master and a calligrapher. His name was Hokkien Ikkaku. Right, his quote was very simple and very small. Not knowing is the most intimate. Which means, if you do not have any preconceptions, which you are, the mindset, then probably it is the most intimate thing to do. Right, and that is what helps you in working on an idea or objective and coming out with better results. That is what it means. So ये तीन quotes मैंने आपको बताए हैं जो notable figures के हैं Japanese history में, and why I'm referring this is that see how deeply rooted it is into the Japanese culture. Okay, so this is what is Soshin, guys. So Soshin is so deeply rooted in the Japanese culture कि Zen Buddhism में there was a Zen Buddhism को जो का के बारे में बात करते थे, one of the great philosophers of Zen Buddhism, his name was Sonryu Suzuki, right? उन्होंने एक बुक लिखी जिसका नाम है जेन माइंड, बिगिनर्स माइंड, राइट? एंड दिस इज अ वेरी फेमस जैपनीज जेन स्टोरी, एंड ही इज अ मास्टर, एंड ही प्लेड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन कल्टिवेटिंग एंड प्रोमोटिंग दिस कल्चर. सो दिस कोर्स एंड टीचिंग्स, दे टीच यू ओनली वन थिंग, दैट दे इंस्पायर इंडिविजुअल्स टू अप्रोच लाइफ विथ ओपननेस, क्यूरियोसिटी, ह्यूमिलिटी, फॉस्टिंग पर्सनल ग्रोथ, विजडम एंड इनर पीस. और अगर ये सब आ गया तो स्ट्रेस किस बात का? ऑब्वियसली स्ट्रेस नहीं रहेगा, और आपकी लाइफ अच्छी रहेगी, आपकी हेल्थ अच्छी रहेगी, आपको दुनिया अच्छी लगेगी. सो सोशल इतनी इम्पोर्टेंट है, इसको ज़रूर पढ़िए, इसको प्रैक्टिस कीजिए, इसके बाद इसके इसके लिए जो एक फेमस बुक है मैं नीचे आपके डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मेंशन है. इफ यू कैन बाय दैट बुक एंड रीड इट इट विल बी वेरी नाइस. सो गाइस आई एम श्योर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा होगा. सो इन नट सेल बाय कल्टिवेटिंग सोशल राइट वी कैन अनलॉक अ वर्ल्ड ऑफ इनफाइनाइट पॉसिबिलिटीज राइट डीपन अवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग of ourselves and the world around us and experience greater fulfillment and inner peace and also joy in life. So I encourage you to read about Soshin. I encourage you to practice Soshin in your life. It is certainly going to help you. Please put your comments or your experience in the comment box. Do like and subscribe and share. Thank you very much. Namaskar.